then yung voters education and poll watching will be from April to April 2012 to March 2013. At yung election day activities, of course, yung pag-deploy nito mga PWDs in the different voters assistance. Ano ba yung ating natutunan? Ano ba yung mga lessons learned? Ano ba yung fruits na naging magandang bunga nitong ating yung partnership, yung alliance, para ganon, for the next elections, we can even make what has been good better and what has been better best. Yun po yung aming binibigyan ng pansin at kasi po yung enabling persons with disabilities to participate fully in the electoral process is also highlighting the equality. We always say that, that we highlight the equality and dignity of all, of each and all persons. Making alive, yung pinubuhay po natin, yung participative democracy, and also especially giving our elections a human face. As from the PWD sector, no, to advance the cause of the vulnerable sector. Sabihin niyo sa akin, kaya lang, kailangan ito mismo mga PWDs magkaisa. Yan ang hirap sa ating mga Pilipino eh. Nag-aaway-aaway tayo, wala tayo tuloy na kukuha. If you have one like that, we will push and we will lobby. Sabi ni Commissioner Sarmiento, magaling ako mag-lobby. Talaga ho, hindi lang nilalabi ko sa lupa, nilalabi ko hanggang sa langit. Ito yan. Kasi we have to help, get all the help we can. Imagine, it will be, and will make history kung makalagay tayo ng commissioner na PWD. Kaya tulungan niyo po kami, maghanap kayo at magtulungan tayo, magkaisa sila to support a commissioner who is a PWD.